from Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, please give it up for us.
From Brooklyn, and appearing on Broadway in Deaf Poetry, Suheir Hammad.
For my brothers, Samih and Omar Hamad, it is a revision of first writing since. There have been no words, no poetry in ashes south of canal, no prose in trucks driving debris and DNA, evident out my window in abstract reality, sky where once was steel. Smoke where once was flesh. Please, God, let it be a mistake, the pilot's heart, the plane's engine. God, please, don't let it be anyone who looks like my brothers. I don't know how bad a life has to break in order to kill. I've never been so hungry that I willed hunger. Never so angry as to want a gun over a pen. Not really. Even as a woman, a Palestinian. Never this broken.
Because 50 cents more an hour would get me a house in the country, hilarious friends calling, an Airedale that wakes up only for brunch, a lover lusting insatiate, liberation from my own daily routines. 10,000 more a year would get me in debt for the house in the country.
We spent the 4th of July in bed.
I got more than I usually
even
take.
Now,
I got food
walking
stamps,
girls
food
are exploding
so
lens, stepping on shells of American hatred left dug in Iraqi soil. Even now, Malaysian girls choose between the sex trade and hunger. Filipinas go blind constructing the computer disks. Poems like this are saved on even
wife.
Now.
And
lover
I can't
as
pay
her
in, but I sent 10,000
and
food stamps
if, baby,
back to
as
the
you say, my skin is the color
how
of sun warm
I
sand.
Food stamps.
Then
hot,
damn.
Name. They
and
made
we,
a mistake for Christ's sake, and I gave it away to the president.
Tighter,
I thought that was legal.
All that
I thought
good.
That was kind, and I can't pay the rent, but I
yet
sent
as
10,000 food stamps.
Shrapnel awakens
back,
pain.
Back to the
courtesy
president.
Of the 80s
so
gun
hot,
craze
so
to
hot,
our generation,
so
violence
so
isn't
hot,
a phase.
So
it's the day to day. And though my head is filled with your sweetness now, this
right
same head knows Nagasaki girls pick maggots out of stomach sores with chopsticks. Hiroshima mothers rocked headless babies to sleep. This head knows Palestinian youth dead absorbing rubber bullets. Homes demolished, trees uprooted, roots dispersed. First, this same head with all them love songs and husky whispers knows as we lay and love, our touch is not free. It comes with responsibility, even as we lay in all this good feeling. People lay in dirt, vomit, shit, and blood. And I gotta tell you that my sincere love for real is for my peeps, my family, humanity, for real freedom, well-fed human dignity, baby. Even as I open myself to share this, I gotta tell you, there ain't enough good feeling to push the pain and awareness out. Not enough nothing to make me forget, and I ain't no woman of steel. It feels needed, this kiss, that touch, there, that rhythm needed and wanted. Now hold me a little while longer, just a bit, cause we gotta get up soon. There's a war on outside. Come on now, baby, we got work to do. Mysterious black voodoo. The beat of my lashes against each other ain't some dark desert beat, it's just a blank. Get over it. Don't build around me your fetish, fantasy, your lustful profanity to cage me in. Clip my wings, don't want to be your exotic. Your loving of my beauty ain't more than funky fornication, plain pink perversion, in fact, nasty necrophilia. Because my beauty is dead to you. I am dead to you. Not your harem girl, geisha doll, banana picker, pom-pom girl, poom-poom short coffee maker, town whore, belly dancer, private dancer, La Malinche, Venus, hottentot, laundry girl. Your immaculate vessel, emasculating princess, don't want to be not your erotic, not your exotic. One more person asked me if I knew the hijackers. One more motherfucker asked me what navy my brother is in. One more person assumed no Arabs or Muslims were killed. Assume they know me. or that I represent a people, or that a people represent an evil, or that evil is as simple as a flag and words on a page. We did not vilify white men when McVeigh bombed Oklahoma.
Poem about my rights. Even tonight, and I need to take a walk and clear my head about this poem about why I can't go out without changing my clothes, my shoes, my body posture, my gender identity, my age, my status as a woman alone in the evening, alone on the streets, alone not being the point. The point being that I can't do what I want to do with my own body because I am the wrong sex, the wrong age, the wrong skin.